Italian a Maurizio Bellinato.
Brooke Scalia, that was magnificent! Yeah! Wow, nice!
I can't remember the line, like, can you see this?
I can't imagine.
The highest score for a first dance ever on the show!
So last Sunday, the girls did Latin and the boys did ballroom. This time we're swapping and the girls are doing ballroom and the boys are doing Latin. La, 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 la. I told my granny that I was doing the quick step and she was like, oh, it's my favorite. So I'm going to dedicate this one to her. It's meant to be kind of da, 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 all over the place. You're meant to look like you're falling, but you're not.
What really Brooke has to do is be concentrated every week for a new dance and not just feel the pressure to be at top of leaderboard.
Quick step is so much harder than you think. You look at it and you're like, that's so much easier than salsa. Then you come in and you get humbled. There's no prisoners taken here. Like, everything has to be incorporated and it just throws my brain into a tizzy. I'm scared for Sunday.
Dancing the quick step. Brooke Scullion and Maurizio Bellinato.
And I am so impressed with you and also your quick step. The speed, that's the operative word here, is quick. The speed you get across the floor is incredible. Just tidy it up a little bit, just a little bit in the feet, a little bit in the toes, a little bit more finesse, drop the wrist down, get that hand a little bit more gorgeous. You have set the bar way high tonight, guys. Oh.
She even gave him a look, didn't she? Okay, Arthur, what did you make of that?
Oh, Brooke, you brought back so many memories for me. I remember dancing to that song, touring with Girls Aloud.
I know you did.
Oh, my God. But it wasn't nowhere near as quick as this one. Quickstep? You said you're scared of Quickstep. Well, let me tell you something. Quickstep should be scared of you because you attacked it so hard. Love machine. Oh, baby. You are a dance machine.
Well done. I'm crying.
Well, I agree with the guys. The energy was fantastic. And another thing to compliment you on is the foot speed. When the feet are moving that fast, the slightest little clip and everything will go wrong. You are perfect in terms of the placement of the feet. I did think it was a little bit tense through the body. And that just causes that energy that you need in the feet to get up into the shoulders. A little bit jiggly looking at places as a result of that. But if you can relax that body and keep the energy, it'll be a real winning performance.
When they start getting technical like that, it means they really liked it. Give it up for Brock and Maurizio! Feeling that bit better?
The pressure after last week, obviously you do feel it, but I just wanted to have fun. Like, what an opportunity to dance to Girls Aloud. I wasn't singing.
And for Lorraine to say that you set the bar, that's massive.
It's huge, yeah. I really, really appreciate that. It's not getting easier.
Come on, a little bit easier.
I didn't cry.
You didn't cry?
No, that's better.
You said that this dance humbled you. Is that how you still feel?
Definitely. Like, still even there, like, you can work out as much as you want. There I am, so close.
Don't look at that. Look
I'm
at me.
Sweating.
Look at me. Your granny is watching you home tonight.
Yes.
She must be extremely proud.
I wish she could be here, obviously. She's not telling what age you are, granny. I love you. But she loves this quick step. She was like, what's my favourite dance? So now at least I can go home and teach her.
After doing so well last week, did you feel the pressure?
Yeah, you do. You feel it, but it's more self-pressure.
Yes.
But I'm so happy with last week and, you know, just what I tried my best.
You did extremely well. Maurizio, are you very proud of her this week?
I'm so proud. I'm still buzzing from last week, honestly, but, I mean, she shocked me every Sunday.
She's out doing herself.
Unbelievable. You did amazing.
Thank you.
Good
Thank
job.
You. Ah, beautiful. Have you decided which you prefer now? Is it Latin or ballroom for you?
I honestly don't know still to this day. They're both difficult, and I like both. I do like both.
Good.
It's fun to try and be elegant. I'm just not there yet.
Oh, you're getting there. Of course you are. Let's see how you got on. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
7.
Lorraine Barry.
8.
Arthur Gurenlia.
8.
That is a total of 23. But remember, it's not only up to the judges. You at home also get to have your say. Later in the show, we'll declare the voting lines open. And then if you want to vote for Brooke and Maurizio, call 1513 71 7101 or text Brooke to 53125. And remember, don't vote until we declare the lines open later in the show, as your vote won't count, but you will be charged. All the voting details, terms and conditions are on rt.ie/DWTS. Brooke and Maurizio, everyone!